Two people are recovering from injuries after a structure fire in Warren County. A spokesperson for the Garland Volunteer Fire Department says crews were dispatched to this fire around 12:50 this afternoon. In total, five fire departments battled that blaze at 357 Main Street in Pittsfield. Crews had extinguished the fire by about 4 p.m. Two people in the duplex were injured and taken to a local hospital. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.